That's what it looks like after it's been pureed, and I don't mix it as well as I would if I was gonna eat it. I just basically mix it well enough to make it mush, because it helps them digest it, but I don't wanna take the full texture out of it. The leafy greens I lightly steamed. These I lightly boiled, the celery and the bell peppers. The sweet potatoes, I just did full-on boil. They take the longest to cook. And then these are fully cooked as well.